Welcome to Trader Made. Today, we're going to guide you through the process of starting a WebSocket trial. Let's get started. First, you need to sign up and create an account by visiting the sign-in page. Fill in your credentials and submit the form. After completing the sign-up process, an automated email will be sent to the email address you provided during registration. Open the email and click on the dashboard link to access your account. Once you log in, you'll be directed to the dashboard page. On the dashboard page, you'll find a button labeled Start WebSocket Trial. Click on it to initiate the trial. By clicking the button, a unique streaming API key will be generated exclusively for you. If you're interested in subscribing during your trial period, you can also hit the Start Plan button. The trial will last for 14 days. Through the dashboard page, you can access comprehensive documentation for both REST API and WebSockets options. Additionally, we offer tutorials specifically designed for WebSockets. These tutorials will assist you in fetching real-time streaming data for various financial instruments using popular programming languages. To verify if your WebSocket key is working correctly, you can utilize a browser extension called the Smart WebSocket Client. Simply install the extension and enter the provided address from the documentation page. We have conveniently listed the address on the documentation page for easy reference. Once you've entered the address, click on the Connect button. Upon successful connection, you will see a message indicating that you are connected. At this point, you can enter your request, including the WebSocket key and the currency pairs for which you require real-time data. For example, you can enter your Roost and Fused. Once you send the request, you will start receiving real-time streaming rates, including bid, ask, and mid prices for the specified currency pairs. This confirms that your WebSocket key is operational. Congratulations! You have successfully started a WebSocket trial. If you have any questions, our dedicated team is available to assist you. Feel free to reach out to us via email or take advantage of our live chat support, where one of our team members will be happy to help. Thank you for watching this tutorial.